Subject continues to respond favorably to Wampa after rejecting all other fleets. Bring me a Wumpa fruit. The Bandicoot's obsession with them has given me a hankering.
But Master, your allergy.
Oh, it's fine. You can clean it.
Thank you. Eyes on target. From our universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me. We lost touch in your universe too, huh? Yeah, you could say that. What did we, like, die or something? What? No, nope, no, no, definitely not. So how are things in your dimension?
The usual. bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals? Mm-mm.
Gems?
Masks.
Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Okay, this place rules.
Now I'm at a solid, let's say, 9.78888. Oh yeah, these bandicoots are here to help.
Bandicoot. Follow.
Short and to the point. Love this guy.
Another trial. The TNT crate. A classic design. I got the idea from cartoons. Thank you. subject, the increased thickness of the Bandicoot's skull seems to be paying off. Wombat skulls shatter like snow globes. Keep it up!